Following some developing news out of Georgetown, where a deadly crash has shut down part of I-35. We are told one person is dead and 9 others are hurt. You can see here on our traffic map, it is slow going through that area right now, that purple area that you see, because the northbound lanes are completely shut down. This crash happened near Westinghouse Road and involved an 18-wheeler. Now, Georgetown police tell us the semi slammed into a car parked on the shoulder. Police say this stretch of I-35 will be shut down for some time while they investigate. We do have a crew on the way, and we'll bring you more information as we find out throughout the day on KXAN.com.